What is up, everybody? Rukia here, and we're back again with The Evil Within, continuing where we left off last time. Jumped off a lovely bridge somewhere upstream, I believe. We washed up here. Let's see what lovely things await us. Claws of the Horde. I'm guessing that means we're going to be taking on a whole bunch of guys at once. Isn't that delightful? Sounds like something fun. Pick up some matches. I feel like that guy was supposed to burn with that. Alrighty. Oh cool, they're inviting me in. So let's take a look around. See what we can find. Guy just chilling. Some green goo. See, we got 6 matches. Go ahead and use one to burn this guy just in case. There's a room over there for the mirror and upgrades. We'll come back for that in just a second. Kinda wanna explore a little bit. More matches, good. Oh god, gotta make sure I don't blow us up, that would be extremely bad. Yes. In case you guys don't know, blowing up hurts a lot. Hooray, an actual friendly face.
Who's there? No, don't shoot. I'm not one of them. I'm a doctor. Marcelo Jimenez.
You were in the ambulance before it crashed, right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie. I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you. Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too. They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
We're gonna go open up a gate. What the heck was that?
Damn them both thing.
There is a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Okay. That looks like an extremely painful device. What's he going to do, if anything?
Over here! Here!
Let's see if he actually leads them.
Over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Okay, well, 3 of them are going that way. so that's good for me, if they stay that way. Oh, we have friends. Hello there. These guys can take one heck of a beating. Oh, crap, he's got a gun. Love torches. Torches are amazing. They are my friend. Resident Evil will stop anything. When an enemy is bleeding, they're usually not going to get back up, so we'll see if that stays true. Might bite me in the butt later. Is that? Too bad we don't have a crossbow. Slide on down, see what's up. Here's a better idea. We run. Pop a wave. Take him out. Quick, burn him. Nope, got friends. You're going the wrong way, bro. Worked. Almost. So I guess we shall try that again. Mistaken, I think. I have two, okay. So go ahead and pop one. Alright. Look like cookies that are up there. We can't sprint all of our slowly coming down. I'll just spam this for a bit. The cheap shot. Come on, hurry up. Just in case, we shall burn them all. Snap, we got the crossbow! Now we can use all those bolts we've been picking up. And all this scrap. Explosive bolts. That sounds awesome. Okay, let's quickly put that to a hotkey. Oh, cool. Put you there. I'm gonna put you there. And then, I'm gonna make some explosive bolts. Oops, wrong button. I guess we'll go ahead and make another flash bolt, just in case. I feel like that could be useful, since the flash bolt allows us to make stun them, which is like stealth kill all of them while they're stunned. Killing all of them, a good chunk of them. Ooh, trap. That could have been painful if I came in from the downstairs. Let's do it. This? We can. What's inside? A shotgun! That's it. We're ready. Bring on the horde. Let's do this. And I think I'm gonna cut here real quick. Okay. I won't lie, that was a little horrifying. I don't think she's gonna make it. I hope she's not gonna make it. Usually next to the... is watching. Oh, delightful. I love it when people are watching me and I'm not allowed to leave. Explored most of that building. That's where the doctor went, and I think I'm gonna leave him to do his own thing. Oh! Sweet. I didn't even know that was there. Probably check out this bar next. Surprise, he did not see me, but I shall most definitely roll with that. Probably was a waste of bullets. Not entirely sure. Got ourselves a stand back. Hey look! Bullets! Oh man! Rolling in the bullets. Have everything all looted, so I believe we shall go back to our safe room, go get some upgrades, and then take a look and see whatever the heck that is in there. I feel like that's gonna have the key to opening the gate.
My head. It's been a while since your last visit.
Mm-hmm. That has. See what we can do with this. Okay, life gauge, sprint, melee, syringes. Carrying around more syringes would be the best thing for us. Because if we play smart, 3 syringes should be enough to last us a good while. Alright, now let's go check out that barn. Just in case. So pretty the way they burn. Alright. Let's break out the shotgun. That sounds familiar. Sounds very familiar. Oh god. Shotgun works. Works very well. Oh, jeez. I hear some goop. Yum yum. Oh, it's Larry! I wonder, can we hit him from here? Oh god, we can. Oh god, I fear I've made a horrible mistake. Thank you.
guy down fast.
Oh God. There he is. Oh man. Where is he? There he is. Oh, the trap. We lean into the trap. Go. Oh no. Pardon me. Could you just die, please? Oh man. Oh, thank God. Oh, we got him. What? Oh, we get a chainsaw?
Hold on to this.
Heck yeah. Let me get the brain goo first. He better give a lot. 5,000?! Oh, heck yeah. Ooh, and more in here. So, we got one bullet left. Oh, man. Now we open this up with a chainsaw.
Wait! Over here!
Oh,
wait,
yeah.
Officer. You must take me with you.
Detective. Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
That was a rather intense chapter. I imagine it only gets worse from here. We only have two files, one more. This one I was experimenting. All right. Well, it's been fun. Thank you all for watching. Catch you all later.